Well, good morning, everybody. I'm supposed to be a blessing, and this is my reading for my Scorpios. That's right, y'all know I couldn't leave it out giving y'all a bonus read as well. Okay, Scorpios, if you're new to my channel, please like, subscribe, comment to my channel. I'm Miss Bless. Let's get into this reading. Got the Ten of Wands. So looking at this, it's definitely an ending to a situation. This person, y'all could be receiving some type of ending that you're not expecting here, because she's facing the window. But it's definitely, see, there's an ending. The fire started, it's burning the dress. She has no idea. She's on fire and she's standing there. So it's an ending to a situation, but with endings come new beginnings. This is gonna leave somebody definitely in their emotion in regard to a situation. Feeling like they've lost something here. Death is coming next, which is you, Scorpio, all day, every day. So, this talks about transformation. Your world is definitely changing. You're changing every day. You're not the same as you were yesterday. You're a different person today. Hopefully, you keep building so that you can be different from what you are today for tomorrow. Things of that sort. I hope you're learning and going on your path that you need to be on. Definitely, there's a lover's relationship that's on your mind, my Scorpios. The Six of Pentacles, it talks about giving and taking of love here. Somebody's very passionate about somebody as well within this lover's relationship. Even though there's some harsh words that can be said and done, somebody's still loving the hell out of somebody, okay? The King of Wands is here. This is a passionate person, too, that could be loving Scorpio as well. Could be a Leo here. With the Ace of Pentacles, it talks about you done planted some seeds and they're about to grow. The Seven of Cups talks about offers that's coming in. Not all offers are good, but you're going to choose the correct ones. With the Three of Swords, you could be dealing with some heartache and pain here, going through it, disappointed with somebody or something of that nature. Somebody could definitely have broken your heart or you broken theirs. You're going to receive the clarity in regard to the things that are going on in your life. With the Ace of Cups, it talks about new exciting love, new beginnings. And with the Three of Cups, it's definitely celebrations that's going to take place. But it could have to do also with the heartache and pain, could have to do with some type of third party situation here. Your last card that came out for you is the Ten of Pentacles. So I see that you had the Three of Pentacles. The Three of Pentacles talks about working and things of that sort. The Ace of Pentacles, you done planted the seeds, and now you're going to be reaping the benefits is what I'm seeing here. I don't know why I see a Three of Pentacles. And a damn Three of Pentacles in say. Yeah! Anyway, you guys, with that being said, I'm supposed to be a blessing. Please like, subscribe, comment to my channel. I thank y'all so very much. Have a very blessed day. Love yourself as well as others. And with that being said, smile.